as trevas
Oh, dear.
That's the approach. Can't stop this shit. Thank you.
121, because we are going to pray to appreciate him. It's a popular verse, the popular chapter. I want us, where it says you, we are going to mention our name. Psalm 121, we are going to read it through. 1, 2, go. I will lift up my eyes unto the hills. From where cometh my help? My help comes from the Lord, who made heaven and the earth. He will not suffer my foot to be put. He that keepeth me will not slumber. Yes, behold, he that keepeth Israel shall neither slumber nor sleep. The Lord is my keeper. The Lord is my shade upon my right hand. The Lord, the sun shall not smite me by day, nor the moons by night. The Lord shall preserve me from all evil. He shall preserve my soul. Oh, and the last one says, my going out and coming in. From now and forevermore. Amen. Let's thank God that Father, we are grateful for making us the carrier of your divine power. Thank you, Lord, for every one of us, from our children to our wives to our husbands. Thank you, Lord, as a church, as an individual. Thank you, Lord God, for counting us worthy to be a carrier of your divine power. Thank you, Lord. Father, blessed be your name. Oh, Lord, our God and our Savior. Thank you, Lord, for counting us worthy to be a carrier of your divine power. Thank you for your glory. Thank you for the perfect work on the cross of Calvary, the work of redemption. Thank you for the work of perfection in our lives. Father, we thank you. We appreciate you. Thank you, Lord, for asking us. For in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. We are going to thank God. When we read this scripture, we should know that it is not just to be read only for fun, amen, or just for reading's sake, but to connect with the spiritual. Amen. We are going to thank God for the privilege and power, amen, to become your child. Amen. Let us thank Him. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus, amen, we thank you for the privilege of being called as your child. Thank you, Lord, for all of us as your children, for that privilege and power as your child, as your children. We come together corporately this morning. We thank you. Many are in the place. Many are here in the hospital, in the vegetative state. But it's by your might, it's by your power that you have protected us, that you have preserved us. Even the world, they are facing a lot, but by your power, you have been to us. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Lord. Blessed be your name, Lord. Thank you, Father. For in Jesus' name we pray. I want us to pray, Father. Help me to yield to your spirit always, amen, so that I won't do things on my own. Amen. And let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, our Lord, our God, we cry to you. The grace to yield to your faith, to yield to your word, to yield to your power. Holy Spirit, release it more upon us as we come to seek your face. Release that grace upon us in the name of Jesus, our Lord and our God. Father, we come to you. You are God of divine perfection. That grace that will make us to yield to you, Holy Spirit, release it upon us and our household. Release it upon us all in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for answering us. For in Jesus' name we pray. We are going to pray, Lord, help us to move from childish things to the depths of Christ. It says that I may know him and the power of his resurrection, amen, be made conformable. Listen to that. We are going to pray as a church. Father, take us away from the childish level to the level of having full enjoyment with you. Let us pray, Lord. Father, in the name of Jesus, we, your children, we come this morning. Oh Lord, take us away from that childish level to the depth of the spirit, that we will always walk with you, that we will always have close relationship with you, that in every side we will walk with you, that we will take us higher above everything, that we will not be pulled down in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. For in Jesus' name we pray. Two more prayer points. We are going to pray. Father, open our eyes to see deeper things around us. Open our eyes to see deeper things around us and to connect to it. Let us pray, God. Father, in the name of Jesus, you are God of perfection. Open our eyes to deeper things around us, so that on every side we always connect to you, that we will not miss out of the goodness you have. In the name of Jesus, we are our household, we are our family. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, grant us body. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we cry to you as we come to serve you. Open our eyes to those deeper things that is set up for the pedestal of faith. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Lord, for asking us. Blessed be your name. For in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. The last prayer we are going to pray, Father, terminate everything that will not help us to fulfill our destiny. Terminate it. Let us pray, church. Father, in the name of Jesus, our Lord and our God, we terminate everything that will not allow us to fulfill our destiny. Your purpose for us in this land, anywhere we are located, whatever that we want to terminate it, we come against it, that our destiny will not be put to shame. In the name of Jesus, Holy One of Jesus, we are crying out to you, Father, help us too. In the name of Jesus, thank you for every one of us. Our destiny on this planet, nothing will worthy. Nothing will disturb it. We shall fulfill it to the glory of the mighty name on every side. Your glory shall be revealed in our lives because you are God of perfection. Thank you, Lord. Blessed be your name, for in Jesus' name we pray. Father, we thank you for this morning.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father.
9 means perfection. We come unto you this morning, and as we call upon you, Father, today, answer us speedily. Speedy performance. Release it unto our petitions. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Everyone coming here with one challenge or the other. Lord Jesus, today, as you have said on the cross, that it is finished. Today is an inspiring day to all their problems. In the name of Jesus. Amen. We call ourselves with the blood of Jesus. Today, all good things you have in store for us, none of us will yield us in that name of Jesus. Blessed be your name. Forever we be grateful unto you. For in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Peace have our seat.
Amen. Thank you.